The ultimate strength of our country and our cause will lie not in powerful weapons or infinite resources, but will lie in the unity of our people.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
I ask the American people for a mandate to begin.